Next tonight, a fighter with the so-called Islamic State, who's been named following a prisoner swap, is believed to come from Leicester.
Yes, Hisham Folkard is part of a group of captured ISIS fighters who've been released by the Turkish authorities. Well, our social affairs correspondent Jeremy Ball reports.
Hisham Folkard's 26. For five of his teenage years, he grew up in this tower block in Highfields. But now the Times newspapers identified him as one of two British nationals who were fighting for ISIS and captured thousands of miles away. You'd never guess from his Twitter feed, though. There are just three brief posts from a year and a half ago. He's following celebrities like Katy Perry and Simon Cowell. The Times says Hisham Folkard was part of a group of up to 180 men who'd gone to fight with ISIS, who were being held by moderate Syrian rebels or in Turkish hospitals and prisons, and that they were traded for 49 hostages from the Turkish consulate in Mosul.
I am surprised, yes, of course. I am a bit shocked, definitely shocked.
Quite surprised, you know. I think the people around here, you know, they're quiet and good, you know.
You shouldn't have even gone, because Islam does not say that you should go fight. You should. Islam says that you should create peace, you know, with other people.
Now, the newspaper's also spoken to Hisham Folkard's father, who's a Roman Catholic, who says that Hisham and his elder brother Omar went to Yemen to study, and at that point he cut them off completely. And this afternoon I've been speaking to the counter-terrorism unit. They say they can't comment on individual cases, but they say they'll prosecute anyone who travels abroad for purposes connected with terrorism. And they say the whole of Syria is unsafe. Jeremy Ball, BBC's Midlands Today, Leicester.